Bernardo, you've never had a Slurpee?
I've never had a Slurpee before.
Oh, man.
This is the first time for everything, right?
We're going to fill up 5 buckets. We get 3 buckets and they get 2. And we're gonna put the 2 buckets out in the very middle of the battlefield. Lure them in. And we're gonna put a towel over it so they can't see what they are until they get up to the very middle of it all together. And we're gonna leave a treasure map. That way when, like at 4 o'clock when it hits, like everyone's supposed to be there on time. And then the concierge is gonna give them the treasure map that like says like where their bucket is. And they're still not gonna know. It's gonna be like a big X marks the spot, and then they're gonna all have to be like, what the heck, and go figure it out. And we have to make sure coaches don't get out.
Thank you.
What?
It's from pull-ups like last week.
Oh my
Wait,
god.
How? What are you doing?
I don't know, it's ripped.
What, like, what was there that ripped?
It's just my skin. We danced, and we cried, and we laughed,
and had a really, really, really good time. I have in my hand the stats from each of our last six games. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to call out the game. I'll hand it to Chief Alyssa. You're going to crumple it up. As you crumple it up, we're all going to yell, hoo-ha-ha! Hey, and you're going to put it in the bucket. Then we'll go to the next game. And then from there, we'll light them on fire, burn them, the ashes will float away, and to seal the deal, we each must hock a loogie into the bucket. Holly versus Texas A&M. Holly versus Oregon State. Now Holly versus Seattle. Now Holly versus St. Mary's. Now Holly versus San Jose. Got you from that bar right over there. But your friends are huddled up and they are hating on a player. I just wanna dance with you, get on the back of you, tip tap the boots, extract the truth.
Nice. Did you get beat up?
Yeah.
Just seen the other guy, right?
Yeah. Kill them.
Oh my god! He's dropping!
How fast is he going? He's
gonna
get a ticket for impeding.
He's single-handedly causing traffic right now.
What is going on?
Then there's the ickies.
Oh.
Where you're fighting or that. So if you get past the ickies and then you're still going, then you know you're probably in good shape.
Wow, all right.
So you gotta get through the ickies advice. First. Wow. And every relation happens.
What was it?
Okay.
Another one.
Wait, what?
Why is it 10? Your relationship needs work and you don't have any trust in them. If it's 0 to 10, plus 10, you're in a good relationship and it's trusting. If it's 10 or over, you're in an excellent, balanced relationship.
Help me, seven, but I got up.
Hey! Hey!
Help me.
No.
Hey! Hey!
Ready?
I got the eye of the tiger. Fire dances through the fire. Cause I am the champion. And you're gonna hear me roar louder, louder than a lion. Cause I am the champion. And you're gonna hear me roar. You're gonna hear me roar. You'll hear me roar. You're gonna hear me roar.
Carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. I hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. I wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. But life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser. And I when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost.